This parasite was extracted from a woman's brain in Australia. The weird thing is that it was only known to infect python snakes, so this is the first known case of a human infection. However, this is not the only worm able to infect human brains, as the tapeworm here often does the same in new people who ate undercooked pork meat.